Carter softball is trying to clinch a spot at state for the first time in school history. Hornets down 3-2 in the sixth inning. Chloe Hicks drops down the bunt. The throw goes into right field, and a run scores to tie the game. Two outs now. Gracie Miller delivers in the clutch. She ropes a single pass short. Two runs race to the plate. Make it 5-3 Carter. Ducks on the pond for David Crockett in the seventh. Melanie Etherton slams the door shut. The Carter Hornets are going to state for the first time with the 5-4 win.